fascinating history. You know the interest. We could have sold the stadium out, what, 5-6 times over, I reckon, because of the history of the rivalry here. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Arsenal. Old Trafford. In the Manchester first 25 United. Years of the Premier League, Manchester United were champions 13 times. Manchester United. Opposition Arsenal 3 times. One, so you can see how much they've been significant at this level of the
number
game.
18,
in recent seasons,
Ashley
that
Young.
Title's been a bit elusive.
Yeah, it has. I mean, back in those days, Roy Keane against Patrick Vieira.
17,
the best of it.
Fred.
Memorable contest.
Six,
I think we'll get,
Paul
or hope we'll get, one that will live long in the memory here today.
Lukaku. And number 11, Anthony Martial.
There are three alterations in this Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Ashley Young starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. Anthony Martial starts with Jesse Lingard out wide. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Martial. Young. And he has got a chance to get the cross in. Into the box it goes. On the ground. Mesut Ozil. Now Suarez. It's a tough place to visit this, but the waiting today come here in good heart. They've won the last two games.
It should be in good heart. What you say, it won't be easy, but press it forward.
It's almost like your day, Alan, with Arsenal, the highest scoring team in the league. You must be pleased with that.
They've been full of goals and coming from all areas of the pitch too.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Fred. And it's Pogba. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. It's Arsenal who might just be favourites, but only just in a match like this.
Well, that's right, they are a team like Barcelona that are used to dominating possession, but they might have to concede it once or twice here.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. We'll take the lead. Went with the header, and he's good in the air too, but not quite good enough then.
Bit unfortunate. Next time, maybe he'll bury it.
Fred. Eric Bailly. Here's Martial. And there is some backup for him in this position. Fred. Now Paul Pogba. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Tackle. excellent work with the tackle. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Now Lingard. Good defensive clearance there. Shaw. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Romelu Lukaku. And it goes towards the far post. They've got it away from the danger. Be a throw. Granit Xhaka made a quick interception. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, actually, to the opposition. Cleared away by the defender. Aubameyang. To the attack now. That's very good shielding of the ball. A poor play at the end of a promising move. It's Jesse Lingard. Lukaku. He pulled out from the referee. He's off.
Reckless, but he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
To be replaced by
Arsenal with the substitution.
Now Paul Pogba, he's a man for the big occasion.
Aubameyang. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Aubameyang. Now Suarez. This is an exercise in patience. They try to get an opening. Mesut Özil. Granit Xhaka. Advantage given to Arsenal. Cut off! It's a blocked here. Aubameyang. Proper tackle there. Room now out of the wing.
This is Old Trafford, the theatre of dreams. It's where every opposing player wants to play. I guess you were like that, Alan, in your playing days, to come and run out at this particular ground and feel that it's another step towards ticking off maybe something on your football bucket list.
Oh, definitely, yeah. You can't fail to give any footballer a tingle.
Bingo! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Throw in now. Granit Xhaka. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. It's Berry.
Aubameyang. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Here's Hertel. Defensive block there, no cross coming in. Lukaku, incisive pass. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner played in. Played away, well away from goal. Fred. Here's Shaw. Topper. He went in well. Good screening. And he's kept the ball. Denis Suarez. Aubameyang. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And this is going to be a throw. Denis Suarez. Aubameyang. Made the challenge well. Fred. Crafting the through pass. No, it's offside.
Lindelof.
Fred. Ashley Young. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And here's Young. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Striding forward purposefully. Aubameyang. It's Denis Suarez. Aubameyang. Cleverly done. Got a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. Corner played into the middle. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, yeah.
The start now of the second half. Now Lingard. Probing the pass. From a little early there, I think, flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Formidable frame of Lukaku. He's good in this hold-up area of his game. Granit Xhaka. Aubameyang. Mesut Ozil. And now he's looking for some support. In quickly. Here's Martial. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. There's a bit of space here for Aubameyang. Forward well. Mesut Ozil. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Now Suarez. Crossed by Bellerin. Well, that's good defending. And this will get a corner. In goes the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Now Anthony Martial. Lukaku. Well read by the defender. In the gossip columns, we'll be reading about Sergio Aguero and his possible move. He may be on his way to Real Madrid.
Well, about 100 million quid for this player. I don't know, it could be a bit over the top for me.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Not really away from the threat here. And the header doesn't really challenge him.
Could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
And here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. That was a chance. Really gets it, and the goalkeeper running off the defender, but he's run offside. Arsenal are going to make a switch.
Number 8, Aaron Ramsey.
Aubameyang. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Strong challenge. Fred. Just lost the ball, United. It's won back. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. That would be a throw. It's Jesse Lingard. A bit predictable with the pass in, and the opposition able to deal with that. Out of play for a throw. Oh, Koscielny. Ramsey. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Nacho Monreal. Aubameyang. Advancing here is Aubameyang. Crisp defending there. That's a great interception. Aaron Ramsey. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Ramsey. Aaron Ramsey. working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Aubameyang. Ozil waiting in the middle for the cross. Arsenal frustrated here, looking for the opening goal.
Well, I really expected him to do much better there.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, he's got some room out here in the wide position. Well, space to get the cross in. He really hit that cross too hard and it sailed away. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the bookie. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
An incisive pass. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
In goes the corner. Put it out. It's gone out for a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Young must take the lead here. Which they do. Good start.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin. They thoroughly deserved that goal.
Again.
Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
Manchester United ahead now.
Anthony Martial.
He's hampered here, isn't he? He's not 100% now. Ramsey. Xhaka looking for the pass, but taking the ball forward at the same time. Mesut Ozil. Here's Ozil. Ozil! Wonderful save. Arsenal have a corner. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Oh, Koscielny. Granit Xhaka. Mesut Ozil. Shots on here. All news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him as he went over on his ankle. Looks like he's going to be okay.
Jeff, thank you. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. The pass is cut out from Ashley Young. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Passes, keeping the ball. Ozil! Arsenal, a level.
I think we were all expecting that one.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. It is level. Both Arsenal sides have scored here now.
Number 10, Mesut Ozil.
Back. Here's Martial. it's out now for a goal kick. And some movement from the Manchester United bench. It's going to be a substitution now. Mesut Ozil. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Manchester United go up against Cardiff City after this. They fought pretty hard, but haven't hit top gear, so I think they'd be fairly pleased if this finishes level.
Well, these Arsenal supporters, Alan, I mean, I guess with your connection with the club, you're one of them then.
Well, yeah, I am. And these Arsenal fans have been treated to some sensational football over the last 10 years or so.
It's buried. Nacho Monreal. Mesut Ozil. Fred. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Throw in now. The change now for Arsenal. Here's Martial. Pogba. Got the opposite. Grotto! Blocked up well. Good reading of the play by the defender. Ramsey. Hector Berry. Well, that'll run straight through to the goalkeeper. Oh, Koscielny.
Able to cut that out.
Slipping it through. Lukaku. The corner. Well, that's good defending. Mata. It's overhit it, really. There's a chance to get the ball in there. Final whistle. And it's finished level here.